Hey guys, I'm Callie Lewis.
And I'm John P. And we are here at the Sharp booth where we have an exclusive look at some new technology.
This episode of Geek Bee TV is brought to you by Gazelle, the fastest and easiest way to sell and recycle your gadgets. All right, so.
You know, I bet people think that we're going to talk about this cool Sharp Aquos television here.
Look at this TV.
But we're not.
We are not. We're actually talking about something much smaller, 5.5 inches to be exact.
That we are. The Galapagos e-media
tablet
reader thing.
It's an e-reader. It has its own store for books.
It's not here yet.
It's not. It's in Japan, though.
It's in Japan, and it's coming to the U.S. in the second, third quarter
of this year.
It's going to run Android.
Right, but now in Japan, it's running a Linux system. Well, so the idea here is that you're on the couch watching TV and you're getting sleepy, but you don't want to stop what you're watching, but you kind of want to get in bed, right?
Yeah, I want to go to bed.
Yeah, so you're watching on the big screen TV and now you want to go to bed.
What
are
you gonna
do? All you do is...
Right here, going to take a little swipe and we're going to steal... Hey, that's mine. Don't touch.
Don't touch. So actually what's going to happen is the see,
look at that.
You saw it. It disappeared from the big screen. Now it is on the tablet and you can send it over to a phone as well.
Yeah, what if you wanted to leave the house? I'm no longer want to be in bed. Now I want to take my phone and go. Now what we'll do is we'll swipe it right on over to the phone.
It's going to pop on over here in a second. It'll be available third, fourth quarter of this year.
I thought they said second or third.
Third, fourth.
I'm doing it wrong.
You're doing it wrong.
It helps when you don't have a microphone on.
We've actually been playing with it, and it's pretty cool. So the idea is to share your devices and all of that content on your devices. I'm liking it.
I like it too.
No pricing just yet, but we'll keep you updated as we find that out.
Hey, guess what? People need to, first of all, we need to thank our sponsor.
Yes, we do. They pay for this CES coverage, so make sure you check them out. When you're done with the old gadgets, you're ready for the new gadgets, go to gazelle.com to trade in your old gadgets. You actually get money for it. And when you get an offer, shipping is free. Gazelle.com, make sure you let me know which new gadgets you're getting. Thank you guys so much for joining us. And we're going to head away from the Sharp booth, go find some more stuff.
But you can keep up with what we're doing on youtube.com/
GeekBeatTV. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Exclusive.
Yeah, it's exclusive.
Exclusive of CES? All right.
What the hell? Now you're going to freaking critique me? Come on. Are we still rolling?
Yes.